Singles red.
Could be number 30, Brian Charlo.
Dean Yardley Jones, 16 Yardley Jones.
Yeah. That was Palandre.
Solo?
Essex, number 53.
Mike
Buchanan.
Oh, I'm not worried about them. Oh, they're probably the 25.
23
yard line.
What is that?
Are we just getting us or them?
I don't know.
Just focus on us.
Scott's playing both ways.
Second and 11.
Sometimes kind of.
I don't know whether was he rolling out or was he?
He was rolling out. Yeah, it was like he had the ball behind, like behind him, like tucked. It's a naked boot. You got no blockers.
Oh! Oh!
It's looking like it, yeah.
Yeah, 24.
Holding.
Flag on the play.
Favorite receiver.
Hand off.
Yeah, some sort
of
think it might be a pass here, man.
Oh man,
come on Rondell.
You get a block better than that.
Oh,
yeah.
Number 16 from Essex, Joe Colola, is trying the
42-yard
field goal.
Not whatsoever.
Come on, old fans, we need a first down here.
Where's Lappin playing now?
Flag on the play.
If he gets that call back.
5-1. You missed a hell of a game the first game. Oh, the junior game?
Oh.
24-18.
Yeah, but
they came up in the second half.
And they lost 2 in a row.
Yeah.
Losses are
4-2. Yeah,
I lost
2.
I said I was just up over 2.
No, us?
Yeah.
No, we won the last time.
We won.
Get in there!
Come on, man.
Don't go backwards.
That's
what he does.
Yep,
that's what
he does.
Yeah.
Rolling, running it. He's running it. I should have played. I should have. Ooh, he almost went outside.
Oh, bad move.
Snaps, man. Gotta get that.
Number 30. Mark Vitola and number 23.
Sean Spina.
Sean Spina. Plenty for Brantford. Number 8, Logan Cloa.
See long snaps over here, though. Holy crap.
Fake!
What a fake, man. I've never seen nothing like that. Yeah.
That's why he's not quarterbacking anymore.
Yeah,
that's why.
Yeah.
That's why. Right there. But anyway, it worked out this time. Hold the ball, Kwame.
Oh, just a little cute.
Yeah. Back to punt from Brantford, number 8, Logan Pollitt. To receive for Essex is number 28, Jeff Buchanan.
Here, Jeff, here, stay there! Stay there, Jeff, stay
there! Yeah, good. This is the first time ever returning a kick. All right, let's see how I do.
First down.
Hey, walk!
last name's Trevelin.
Trevelin?
Everybody Brugel says.
James. Number 8.
You got Wilson in there, a fullback?
Mm-hmm.
Hutch?
First down Essex at the 28-yard line.
Yeah, I know. Plondre it was.
Branford.
Hey, what if nobody makes a tackle, right? No, that's good.
He's on the 50, so 30 yards. 20,
30 pardon? Yards. Hang on a sec, after this play. What? I don't know. It's not Spina though. I don't know. He's tired. Maybe they're getting this kid a couple. Oh. Yeah, he won't be doing.
Thank you.
See, you'll be a young varsity team. That's going to give you the number of kids aren't playing for the rest. But then they can do that. What is it? No, it's not a
test. Yeah, kids.
Playing for Bradford number 8, Logan Floyd.
Yeah, watch the tricky stuff again.
Just count it to the sideline, Logan.
Three-minute warning. Mike Hawkshaw.
What happened at that point?
I don't know if that was planned or not. You called that way, you know.
Ooh, he had him. Oh.
Second and 14 for Essex. Pass interference means Bradford decline. First down, Essex.
No, he was out of balance.
Yeah. Transplant needed a DC.
What's up, Ramp? Yeah, what's up? run it out more than you can pick it.
Back to receive for Essex is number 27, Rondell Roberts, and number 37, Neil Galbraith. Kicking off for Brantford, number 30, Brian Charlo. Essex now was Kyle Quinlan, number 5.
Was that 20?
He used to always be 23.
Well, what was Jim Brown's number?
No, first and 5.
Let's go, DH! The goal for Essex.
Come on.
Joe Khalil in for the extra point attempt.
It sure goes 10 yards, man.
It did.
Special team.
He looked short first before he set up.
As bad as the punter.
Runs hard at the wall. It's hard to knock down. And then get a yard.
You're probably counting it down, eh?
I'm gonna sneeze.
Oh, there goes a...
Offside on Ryder? No?
No way, he didn't get an offside?
Oh, if you don't keep running backwards.
Oh, that's a lineman. That's an illegal man.
Massive. He runs
with
massive.
No. See, there is a little bit of a
run.
This is 10 yard. You mean the regulars? Get down that before the punter goes.
No yards.
All right, Ken, you take it out over for now, okay, buddy?
Oh, yeah.
Pull it in for the point after the 10th.
Generated.
Well, how can you go down to rookie camp if he hasn't signed?
Well, he jumped on his back.
Flags on.
Chargers, I'm pretty sure.
So they just send him in and out, do they?
Well, sometimes you got singles too.
Oh man! Screen.
And they're in 11.
Back for the punt return. Punting from Brantford, the number 8, Logan Cole.
So it is. You didn't change it.
CFL, 6 months. 6 months. Job, right?
Yeah, they can spend the rest of your 6 months working for Roland Patrick.
Come to Hamilton.
A lot of guys have done very well. People and stuff like that. No, he's way up in the John Deere.
Oh, what happened?
4 or 5, yeah. Close enough. Okay, but any kid at high school has to rent a house or buy a house. Now, they choose to buy more, that's their choice. Well, you're making more, you know, spit.
It's cut.
Chris can be long. And if you're an executive of Enron, like, now the pension plan sucks.
For the other guy, the world com.
25 years.
Essex at about 10 yards from Brantford.
Six inches.
Oh.
So what? When was OVFL, the OV team? What's their
I think it's 4-3 now.
4-3.
Yeah, they were 4-2.
Next year it's gonna be 2-6, and then it'll be 0-8.
The GU team is not doing so well this year either, right?
They've still got it. Winners get a bye.
All of them?
Yeah. All four. And then in each conference.
The next best record? Or?
The next best four.
Same
four
pitch. Throw it, man, throw it.
Chucky's the
his head inside.
Thank you. Out of the way! Thank you. He's the kicker!
Light him up!
Much better.